You need a break card if you leave it in your classroom.